belly. So I'm calling me dead. I like it, I'm mumbling it, I'm lucky. Stick around for a whole lot of ish, whole lot of ish, and the ish don't miss it. Stick around with me, I'm gonna kick. I might wanna click a finger, got a whole lot of ish.
I could be an umbrella when the storm coming. Stamps on your passport, country after country. Bad day and I would have to grind it out the dungeon. I turned nothing into something. Visions of me winning, man, I knew the day was coming. Felt it in my stomach, it was always in my conscience. I can see my future when nobody seen it coming. I don't need for nothing. Ride with me, slide with me, man, I hope you don't get tired of me. Looking in your eyes, they like you were bride to me. It's a party. Have you ever been in love with Ferrari? Show me that it's real, you a part of me. I need you close, don't go far from me.
You've been working on some, like, potential thing?
Yeah, it's like to... So, let's just say, if the academy gets attacked, then it will protect us.
Yeah, give me some. What's that noise?
Not gonna lie.
Yeah, why should you say noise?
It's coming from out of it.
Hey,
back up, Joey. We ain't gonna tell you, Drew, bro. You're evil. Midas is out of town.
Hey, bro!
There we go.
Bro, what are you hitting me?
It shouldn't hurt you.
Get off one! Just came to my senses. I stay in the guys, quick! He's gonna try find the kids in Mars. Snake, get the Midas in his office. Protect the mask. Ultron!
I can't find my suit pieces.
Wait, they took Snake.
That ain't good.
Shoot. Oh, come on, bro. We need to find Starfire. I think she might be outside. Oh, shoot, bro. Maybe there's a book around here about what to do if, like, he gets with the last kid's Zoom mask. What the hell? Oh, what is this place?
Avery, I found her. I think.
You needed me?
John Blaze? That's my fault. Oh, hey, yeah, Snake got captured by Drift and he took the last kid's Zoom mask. We need your help.
Okay, and you want me to go where? You want me to go?
We need to split up and try to find him.
Okay.
Alright, we'll go separate ways.
Alright, see you later. I'll calm you if something happens.
John Blaze. It's not my father wants a power like me. and then he gave them away. And then that same lightning bolt I hit me was his powers.
Hey, boy, can I torch you?
Yeah.
Alright, fuck, let's go to you.
Alright, so basically, I found this, like, secret bookshelf in Midas's office. It says something about, like, my dad, John Blaze, having, like, speed, and then he gave it away and asked the same lightning bolt that hit me. So I was wondering if you're, like, able to search it up or something, in, like, your database.
Alright, let me check. Nothing. But there is something I have to show you.
What?
Let me just get a book.
Whoa, what the hell? How do you do that? Wait, what is that?
It's a crystal. I've been keeping it safe for ages.
What is the crystal?
Crystal... It's not powerful right now, is it? It's a work in progress.
Avery? You in here?
We should probably get out of here. Ugh. Alright, come on. Let's go. Guys, come on, let's go. Alright, so basically, I think we should do some combat and stuff. It's my decision as the leader. I guess I'll be in charge of, like, the combat that we're gonna do, right? I suspect. What are we gonna do, bro? What are we gonna do?
I don't know, okay.
Head on the boat.
Oh,
yo, what's good, Midas?
So, what about this?
Headhunter, you do it.
What am I doing?
Come here. You're gonna say that Drift came and beat up and took Snake and took the last Kitsune mask.
Dude, what?
Yeah, Snake's gone and the Kitsune mask is gone.
What, the Kitsune mask?
It's gone. Drift took it.
What's one of those? I've never heard of that before.
Yo, Mars, bro, where are we going? We're sorry.
We don't need to go check.
Mars, bro, we're sorry.
Did you know that Kitsune Mask will destroy the world if he has all of them?
Wait, what?
Well, he has all of them, Midas, so what are we gonna do?
Stuff we can do.
Snake has it though, doesn't he? Like, you told me Snake had it. He didn't have it then.
But Snake is kidnapped by Drift.
That doesn't mean he can have it. Snake's okay, he can hold on to it.
But why is he getting tortured by Drift?
I wouldn't trust. Yeah.
Right, you know what, Avery? I need to talk to you privately.
Ah, but.
What do you
need?
I need to talk to you about, like, please. The speed cluster.
Yo, what's the speed cluster?
It's like... It's like a powerful speed force that can teach you any type of speed reach.
What do you mean, teach?
Oh, reach.
I bet so. How do you, like, reach it?
By letting go.
What do you mean by that?
And forgetting away.
What, forgetting away?
Anything. I mean.
So basically, this is a massive, powerful speed thing where I can reach any speed.
Mm-hmm.
But I unlock it by letting go, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Also, Miles, can I torture you about that?
Okay.
So, I found the secret, like, room in there.
I don't think I was supposed to find. I was signing a book because I was worried about like dripping.
The secret what?
But you might have to get them out of your office. There's none of them know about it.
Everyone, I need you guys outside my office.
Oh man.
Fine.
We're telling you this.
Yeah, I pulled this book, and then, you know, I came in here, and I was looking for something, because I went on here, and I found out what my dad, John Blaze, he was like a powerful speedster like me, and with like a battle or something, he gave away his speed.
Like to know this.
I found it on here. Yeah, and it said that in the battle he gave his speed away, and then that was the same lightning bolt that hit me.
Yeah,
it stated that I was in a battle with you, so why didn't you just tell me, Miles?
I don't want it.
It's fine, but what are we gonna do about Snake?
I don't know.
If they have the last Kisu mask, plus they already beat me and Ultron. And plus, that Kitsu mask like Drift was using, I can even use my powers for like a minute.
That things aren't gonna get it good.
Alright, well, should we like start out a plan or something?
Yeah. Maybe I'll go.
Alright, what do we do now?
I don't know anything. Or train, I don't know.
No, I'm gonna go see Strange. Maybe we should do some training, just in case.
Yeah.
I'll tell him. Yo, guys.
Uh-huh.
We need to go train.
Well, I got four, what's happening?
Well, I mean, we do need to save Snake and get the last Kitsu mask with Drift.
Alright, that happened. I wasn't here when that happened, so, you know.
Yeah, Carl, I just said that we need a good train. Alright, we're gonna go see Ultron. Ultron? Yeah. Oh, yeah, what's up, bro? You can't have a good train.
Alright.
Hey, wait, you mind if I look at a shard for a sec?
Alright.
Hey, you think this could maybe take down, like, Drift the sign.
Not too sure. I need to check how powerful it's gotten.